We got two goals here. One is to kick the True Sons out of their castle, just as President Els put it. But more important than that, we need to get back his briefcase, which has to be... should be able to detect when you get close to it. Ellis says that briefcase is the key to retrieving samples of a medication that's supposed to cure viral infections. So we'd never have to worry about something like green poison ever again. That's a pretty big deal.
Show them all right.
We survived.
Looks like we still have that beer later.
Hostile control point detected.
Taking the capital will deal a huge blow to the True Sons. But the priority is to get back the briefcase President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force One. Ellis was waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as you secure it.
But
what Ellis told us is true. A lot depends on getting that case to him. You'll have civilian assistance to get you through the perimeter, but you'll be on your own once you're inside.
I'm seeing mortars on the roof, and you've got a lot of hostiles ahead.
Hostiles?
They're a little bit. Like the smoke's working. The autopilot seems to be firing blind.
Hostile control point nearby.
Tau reinforcements converging on your position.
Then it's time to get in there and finish this.
Radio intercepted.
Sir, proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda.
They're inside. Move to intercept.
Electronic. electronic signature detected.
It's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. Copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
Fire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda, and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the Hilo can approach.
Agent, we got a project ready to be completed at the campus.
We hear you!
Find the surrender.
ATF command never did is that this is war. Our rules of engagement were based on the fool notion that we were policing the civilian population. Meanwhile, factional warfare was raging all around us, and we were in a crossfire. It's all because our commanders weren't out there with us. They were hooked up in bunkers, staring at maps and reading reports and drawing diagrams on whiteboards, making assumptions. Burn squad's too good for those cowards.
Right. When you're ready, set up a flare so we can get that briefcase somewhere safe. Anti-air defenses have to go.
The missile came from the east side of the building.
I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the helo can approach. Knock him the fuck out and let's get this shit done.
The old world is gone, and I say we're better off. It was a world for schemers and manipulators and exploiters, for cheats and liars and parasites.
located.
Maneuvering.
One trailer out of action.
Okay, knock out the other one.
There's another launch.
Serious trauma detected.
Further contacts. Area secure.
Copy that. Coming to you. The cargo hook is on its way down. Stand by to attach the briefcase.
Thank you.
I've got a whole bunch of hostiles headed to you.
Case is secure. True Sun's lost their stronghold, and General Ridgeway has been neutralized. Of all the toys on my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. And come on home. Let's celebrate.
Agents, I got specializations available if you want to check them out.
Who the hell is attacking us?
Their markings match a government security contractor called Black Tusk.
That's fucking ominous. Where's Ellis?
Missing. No sign of a struggle.
We need to get to the cure.
I'll mark the location. Don't be reckless.
Agent, get there when you can. I'll be standing by at the site.
Hostiles have been spotted outside the safe area.